Hey guys, the question is, the following transactions are for Splish Brothers Company. Here is the transactions. Prepare the journal entry to record these transactions on the books of Splish Brothers. Splish Brothers uses a perpetual inventory system. So here, the first transaction is on December 3rd, Splish Brothers Company sold $499,800 of merchandise to Sunland Corporation on account terms 2 by 10 and by 30. The cost of merchandise sold was $317,400. So here, first of all, we will prepare the journal entry on December 3rd to record the transaction to record merchandise sold to Sunland Company. Here, our journal entries will be account receivable to cash. Sorry, sales revenue. Account receivables, account debit to sales revenue, $499,800. Now, on December 3rd, we will made the entry to record the record cost of goods sold. So here, the entry will be cost of goods sold to inventory. Here, the value is $317,400. Now, on December 8, it is said that on December 8, Sunland Corporation was granted an allowance of $23,300 for merchandise purchased on December 3rd. So here the entry will be sales returns and allowances, account debit to account receivables. Here the value is $23,300. Now the last one entry on December 13. Splish Brothers Company received the balance due from Sunland Corporation. So here we can see that from there is a term that 2 by 10 and by 30 means if payment is made within 10 days, 2% discount will be given. Here we can see that from December 3rd to December 13. So it means the payment is within 10 days from December 3rd to 13. So here sales discount will be given. So the entry will be cash account debit, sales discount account debit to accounts receivables. Here our first of all account receivables, so $499,800 minus $23,300, $476,500. Now 2% discount will be given, so accounts receivables multiplied by 2%. So cash will be account receivables minus sales discount, $466,970. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box, and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon.